My name is KB. I'm Tswana, born and bred in the Northwest Province of South Africa. I was born into a musical family and grew up within Mabana Cultural Center. This is where I was groomed as a singer, an actor, and dancer. I mean, in my hometown, we have access to recording studios, to dance studios, and all the training and nurturing that has turned me into the complete entertainer that I am today.
Welcome, KB!
Tumelang! Nikai!
Everybody!
Everybody from the left to the right, come on. Yeah, keep it going now. Everybody from the front to the back, come on. Keep it going now. Everybody from the left to the right, come on. Whoa, Roma, born against us. Tell us a bit, Mom Repa Checha. Yeah.
KB is a singer. She's released about 4 albums to date. Beautiful Vibrations, Rock Le Fati, El Musica, and My Rhythm, which was just launched in December 2007. She has won a South African Music Award for Best R&B in 2002. She got 5 Metro FM Music Awards, 2 Kids' Choice Awards as a favorite female artist for 2 consecutive years. She currently just won a South African Music Award 2008 for Best Urban Pop Album. As an actress, she is currently on ETV's Rhythm City, a daily soap with ratings of up to 12 hours, translating into 2.5 million
viewers. It's been a time of the most.
She also acted on Backstage, Nutronzini.com, and SOS. She is featured in the international blockbuster Ali alongside Will Smith and Jamie Foxx. Having shared stages with international artists such as Beyoncé, Lauryn Hill, Eve, and Busta Rhymes, being profiled in almost every magazine in South Africa, being the face of Charlie by Revlon for 2 years, the KB brand has grown beyond anybody's expectation. And she's still going to rock the world stages. Just watch the space. For KB, not even the sky is the limit.